close to home, more than 30 years now, but I'm thinking about moving away from here. I've got a lot of reservations, and I'm totally unsure. I'd just rather not know anymore. Like a lot on my mind, I think I'll try and draft a letter just to write it out and see how it reads. While we're waiting, I feel vulnerable. No one chasing, I don't know where to go. And I'm feeling so much closer to everywhere I've been, the further I've come from where I began. But there's a little piece of everything that makes it seem the best, and I'm searching through what's hidden in rest. While we're waiting, I feel vulnerable. No one chasing, I don't know where to chasing. I don't know.